Hello everyone, and welcome once again to Food House Channel. Today, we are going to cook spinach lying, and here's our ingredients. We need taro, or gabi, to make sure that the authentic taste of original lying will not be ruined. We also need dried squid, or pusit. Fermented fish sauce, or bagoong. We also need crushed garlic. Let's add diced onions. Don't forget the sliced ginger. Dried tiny shrimps, or hippin. Dried chili flakes, for a little spicy flavor. Black pepper powder, to enhance the spiciness. And one of the most important ingredient, the coconut milk. We are also adding bouillon cubes for seasoning.